Aim: to identify striated muscle fiber and nerve cells in animal tissues from prepared slides and draw their well-labeled diagrams. Materials: permanent slides and charts of striated muscle fibers and nerve cells, microscope. Procedure: students, you know that there are many types of tissues present in our body. In this practical, you will be studying about striated muscle and nerve cells. Striated muscles are attached to bones. Hence, they are also called skeletal muscles. Nerve cells are a part of nervous system. In human body, there are different types of neurons based on structure and function. Students, you are going to observe multipolar neuron in the slide. Take permanent slides of striated muscle fiber and nerve cells. Observe them first under low magnification and then under high magnification of compound microscope. Record your observation in the following tables. Draw neat labeled diagrams of striated muscle fiber and nerve cells. Observation table: striated muscle fiber. Striated muscle fibers are elongated with average length of 3 cm. These are unbranched. Dark and light bands are alternately present on muscle fibers. These are called striations. These are subjected to fatigue rapidly and hence cannot show activity for a long time. Striated muscle fibers show many nuclei at the periphery. These muscles are voluntary in action, that is, their activity depends on the wish of a person. These muscles are present in hands, legs, tongue, food pipe. These muscles control postures, bring about body movements and locomotion. Neurons or nerve cells. A multipolar neuron is elongated. Cyton is about 0.1 mm in diameter and axon could be up to 1 meter long. Nucleus is large, circular and is present in the center of cell. It has a large star-shaped cyton or cell body which is nucleated. Cyton has many short branched processes called dendrons. There is a very long process is called axon connected to cell body. Axon at the other end shows many telodendrites. Neurons conduct electrical impulses. Dendrons receive impulses and pass on them to cyton. Axon carries impulses away from cyton or cell body.